but Pontins, I know, Steve. I own Pontins.
You don't own Pontins.
We're in Canberra, all the dunes. I own Canberra.
Now, Simon, we are here for a special reason.
Yes, I know. Are they children?
Yeah, well, you love the kids.
I do, yes.
Well, you're going to love them even more in 9 months. Look forward. Tell you what we're going to do. Simon's going to entertain.
And I.
We're going to play a game called Simon Says. Woo! Now, let's see if you do what Simon says.
Simon says stand up.
Oh, wow. Look at this. There's about 300 kids on the floor. Mums and dads, get yourself one of these.
They do exactly what you say.
Great.
Simon says sit down.
Oh, that's quite nice. Creates a bit of breeze for me. That's great.
The breeze.
Not for breeze, just a breeze.
Simon says stand up.
Oh, come on. That's a bit boring, isn't it?
Simon says sit down. Simon says stand up.
Simon, Hart, can you do it differently? They're getting bored.
Simon says sit down.
Don't do Louis Walsh's voice. No, do the action differently.
Simon says stand up and jump up and down. Reminds me of they do all of these.
That's good, that's good. What was they jumping up and down?
No, they stink.
That's nice. That's good.
Simon says keep jumping up and down. Simon says stop. Simon says turn around, turn around, turn around till you're sick. Turn around, turn around. Simon says stop. Stop.
That's what you do. You put your hand up and they stop. That's what happens. Okay.
Simon says both your hands in the air.
Oh, both your hands in the air.
You too, Steve.
I am doing it.
No, you're not.
I am.
Oh dear.
Yes.
Simon says lean forward. And back again. Hands in the air, lean forward. And back again. That's right, you're not worthy.
Oi! That is disrespectful. You don't have to do that to Simon. No bandwidth. Sit down, boys and girls. We fell for it. I'm so sorry. Sit down. That was very cheeky.
I know.
Now,
I have been judging this audience.
You've been judging the audience?
Yes, I have.
Okay.
They are amazing.
Oh, you've enjoyed them?
Yes.
Wow. So, listen. Because you're depicted on television as Mr. Nasty.